First jazz hit record ever made in 1919 by the original Dixieland Jazz Band, or Jazz Band, rather, J-A-S-S. And we've had several requests for this because we recorded it in our first summer reunion album for Charles Carroll, and it's called Palesteena.
Thank you.